Hello.
It's me, Jordan. I said I was going to react to more trailers, and I will. It depends on which ones I want to watch, you know? So Marvel came out with another trailer for The Eternals, and, well, God, I can't help myself. I just woke up, so I'm, like, jumping on it, you know? And that's what these are. Like, my trailer reactions are just going to be genuine. I'm up. Let's do it. I'm watching it. One take. Let's get through it. And then my opinion after, but also my opinion before. I think, you know, Marvel knows that we're getting back to the times when we can go back to the movies and stuff. So they're like, here's all the trailers. They pump them out. Here's freaking Shang-Chi. Here's whatever else. Like they'll throw out everything. There's a Loki trailer. Here's like everything that you need. I know you're going to go out and watch our movies, and now we're going to pump every single advertisement in front of you. All right, let's watch The Eternals trailer right now. I learned my lesson from last time. Tiny screen, off to the side, volume down. I'm the main focus. Let's watch the trailer. All right. Eternals, not The Eternals. Marvel Studios, Eternals. Got it. All right, got it. Let's go. Okay. I know nothing about Eternals, so this is all new. Okay, we're sometime way in the past, obviously. And there's a spaceship. Awesome.
Space phone.
Okay.
Listener.
I like that. Ooh. Oh, love the outfits. Oh my god. Costuming is amazing. It is perfect.
We have watched. Unguided.
What are the Eternals?
We have helped them progress. And seen them accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered until now.
Okay. What are Eternals? Also, are we gonna get some Kumail dancing? That's amazing. Whoa.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
What? Wait a minute. Wait. You can't do that. You can't just put that in a trailer? What is wrong with you? Wait, what? Hold on, what is...
Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone.
Oh my god! You can't just throw that in a trailer! What's wrong with you? Especially because it's like reminiscent of the first Avengers movie's ending. Like, they're at the end, they're all chilling around a table. Looks like this could be at any point in the movie, right? But I'm assuming... No, it has to be just for the trailer, right? I feel like this isn't even in the movie. This looks like it's not in the movie. It looks like they're legitimately making fun of the shawarma scene. And it's just for this trailer. Because, like, why would this ever happen? Why would this happen in the movie? Oh, my God. Okay. I totally forgot what happened in the rest of the trailer because the end of the trailer had something ridiculous in it. What in the hell? Okay, so I know nothing about Eternals. Besides, they're pretty much immortal, right? I'm assuming because it looks like they go throughout all of time helping humans. They're the aliens that like helped the Egyptians build pyramids, you know? Like, I feel like that's where the comic books are coming from. I don't know. I know nothing about it. These are obviously the bad guys. Like some, it looks like, if you remember Rick and Morty, the Unity. Why does it look like Unity? Like one person is controlling all of these people. Also, Kumail dancing is great. What is this? Like, hold on, go back right about here. Yes, Kumail dancing. What? I need all of it. I need all of Kumail dancing all of the time. They turn whatever they want into whatever they want. They're like, oh, this is water now. That's awesome. Like, you can, like, we're just going throughout all of time. So I'm assuming they may, obviously, the movie's just going to make our way all the way through to modern times. And that's why they're like, oh, who's going to lead the Avengers and all that stuff. But, like, why do they care? What, you know? I guess they do care, because they cared about Earth and Thanos, right? It looks like they care about Earth. It looks like Thanos, you know? They're like, well, we weren't here to protect you guys, like, you know, all the other times that we were here. Looks like, you know, throughout time. So good job, Avengers. Thanks for helping our people out. Yeah, I know nothing, as you can hear. I know nothing about Eternals. Besides, like, what this trailer is telling me, aka they came from a long time ago, and maybe they left and came back a bunch of times, or maybe they were here the whole time, who knows, but they're immortal, they're eternal. I don't know if there's a difference. These two are great, freaking Richard Madden and Gemma Chan. Yeah, just give me more of them. Oh man, I get, like, they can just create stuff. I don't even know what is gonna, what is, oh boy, what is this gonna do for the MCU? Like, they just are like, where's the shot? They just created, like, water, man. Hold on, there's a shot of them just like, I'm gonna make water now. I don't even remember where it was, but oh, back to the point of costuming. Like, I don't know how they look in the comics, but they look great. This right here. Look, they're making water. They're making water. What? I don't understand Eternals. Oh God. It looks great. Chloe Zhao did a great, amazing job. Everything looks amazing. Everything looks beautiful. It actually, I do have to say, it doesn't look like other Marvel movies. Look at these shots right here. Like, it has this like almost like, you know, like they, like all the Marvel movies try to base all their stuff in reality, but this feels like the most, it's crazy because they're creating water out of nothing, but it feels like the most I'm actually looking at what's happening. You know, this is reality, you know? You know, all of those shots, these shots right here, that looks, for some, it looks so good. Watch the trailer for yourself. Let me know what you think. I'm impressed with costuming. I'm impressed with cinematography. I'm impressed with everything so far. I don't know who the bad guy, I don't know anything about this. This dude, obviously, like they said, right when they, I forgot what the line was, but like right when they said, oh, there's a threat or something, like they put his face on screen. Obviously, he might just be the bad guy. So, and he does a good job of being a bad guy. I don't know if you watched Killing of a Sacred Deer. That kid, he's crazy. Like, crazy isn't good. He's crazy good. He's I wish he was in more movies that I could, like, take in his freaking crazy performances. They're, like, solid. The only face that I don't know here is I forgot what this sprite. I really hope it's Sprite. Coca-Cola over here and Sprite. No. I forgot what this character's name is, but that's the only actor I don't know. And then the speedster over here, I don't know their name at all. But everybody else I know. And Kumail, man, you keeping that workout up? Because damn, I need to start acting and then get booked in a Marvel movie so I can get ripped. that's just how it works, I guess. I don't know. But this looks great. I'm very excited. Watch trailer. I'll link it down below. Let me know what you think, because I'm excited. It's superheroes. It doesn't matter. But this is different, because I don't know. They're freaking Eternals and everything. I don't know. I'm excited. I don't care. I just want movies. Any movie. Put on a movie. And I don't want to watch it on my TV. I want to watch it in the movie theater. The last movie I watched in the movie theater was Godzilla vs. Kong, because I couldn't help myself. And I went to the Chinese theater and I watched it. And it was nobody around me. It was great. But I can't wait for the movie theaters to open back up and for us to go and watch movies again. Like, I need to see this in a theater. Obviously, Marvel's not going to let people watch their movies not in theaters. Like, obviously, I think Black Widow is going to, I don't know what's going to happen with that. But I'm watching that in a theater. I don't give a damn. I'm watching that in a theater. All right, cool. Peace out, guys. Remember to hit that subscribe button if you want to subscribe and see more trailer reactions and whatever else I decide to put on here. Maybe some Fortnite games, maybe some Fortnite clip compilations. I'm now part of Team Grumbay on Twitch, so stop by my Twitch sometime. We'll talk about movies over there. twitch.tv/JordanK Paul. All right, cool. I'll see you guys later. Bye.